Hello. And we have Pamela. Pamela, wave hi. And what are we getting done?
I am doing, I guess, the pixie bob cut.
We're doing like an undercut.
Uh-huh.
And swinging around even on one side to look to longer on the other.
Yes.
Okay. Are you ready?
I am.
All righty then. The undercut.
Mm-hmm.
You have to. See, I'm looking at the difference.
Mm-hmm.
So when it swings down,
right.
and this is your thinner side, so that's why I'm swinging more over here.
Mm-hmm.
And this is just the undercut anyway. It's not going to be what's hanging over. Stay. Thank you.
Are you ready?
You put this one through the works, didn't you?
Actually, I tore it off of a mask.
Oh, okay. Most of the masks I see have, you know, thicker ones on it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Now, since you've never had short hair before, these do not feel like what you think they do. drill pattern right there, and I've got that seen before and know how to do it. She said,
I want to get you out of me, haven't
you? Not a problem. I'll get that at the end. I'm back to you. Stay. First one I used on you was a 3/8 of an inch. You said the shortest you ever had your hair before was to your shoulders? So what did you think about these your first time? They just sort of nibbles, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
They don't hurt good. This is a treat for you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know you've never had this.
Mm-mm.
Smell. What do you think? Smells good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Now, does this kind of surprise you?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't think that it would feel this like this, did you?
Mm-hmm.
Did you think it was going to, like, hurt, pull?
I wasn't sure.
Never had it, though.
No. Oddly enough, I trust you. I'm not nervous at all.
Okay. Now, I was telling you about your neckline is unique. Because it comes down and swings this way. It swings this way all the way over to here.
Okay.
So, what I'm doing is I'm using that neckline and creating a little design here. Is it good and warm?
Mm-hmm.
Does it feel good?
Yep.
You didn't think it was going to, did you?
Mm-hmm.
When I first started to get this shave mode, was you like, what?
Yeah, I didn't know what you thought.
Did what?
I didn't know what you thought.
You ignored me?
I said I didn't know what you were about to do.
Oh, yeah. Did it worry you?
A little bit.
When you saw the razor, did you get scared?
I didn't see the razor.
Oh, you didn't?
No. I just had a feeling. I mean, I knew what you were about to do if you were putting cream on me.
I thought you saw my razor. But you didn't think it would feel like this, though. Mm-hmm. Get down there. I think part of it is the fear factor.
Mm-hmm.
That's what makes it so different.
I'm just really comfortable, and I can't believe how comfortable I am. So nervous. I'm usually always nervous on a haircut. I'm sitting here as calm as I can be.
Well, because most people can tell when somebody's doing the right thing.
That is not as vain as I used to be. But yeah, that I'm just not as vain as I used to be.
Well, I think after what you've been through, vanity is the last thing on your mind.
Yeah. I was thinking the same thing. I was like, well, this is just not a priority.
Excuse me. Ready. Now for the fun part. Good morning. How's that?
That's good, thank you.
Huh?
Okay, thank you.
I didn't catch it.
That felt great, thank you.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
You're right.
It's that old age stuff catching up to me. Okay, and Miss Pamela has gotten just a little nervous because she's never had her hair this short before, so I told her she could smoke.
Thank you.
I hope y'all don't get mad at me. Alright, feel this. The water will not be that warm when it hits your head.
Okay.
Because as it comes out of the bottle, it cools very quickly. But you didn't think it would cool that fast, did you?
Mm-hmm. Feels cold.
Yeah, but you felt the bottle.
Yeah.
So you know it's not cold. Alrighty then. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. trying to do it as much like the picture as possible.
Just picture in your mind.
Yep. No, seems like a whole lot, don't it?
It is a whole lot.
When it's done, you won't. Well, you might not think so.
So you're layering it now, right?
Yep. Yeah. I'm not doing heavy layers. And the layers will let it lift a little more and look like it's thicker.
That's what I want. We didn't do the before picture.
Huh?
We didn't take a picture of me before.
It's on, there'll be, I can pull the picture off the video. At the beginning, I can pull that off as
a
before.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, I'm sure you can use the video and freeze it and take a picture.
Excuse me.
Oh gosh.
How's it feel?
Gone.
But does it feel good when you rub your head?
Different.
Feels different. Does it have a nice feeling?
Yes.
It doesn't feel like it's shaved off.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you know what I'm saying. It ain't shaved. It's just very short. But you will be shocked at how fast that does grow back. You've never had short hair before, so I'm saying very short, but you've not seen some of the fades that I've done on women. So I'll show you and then you can decide. Alrighty?
Yep.
Let's get you finished. These are thinning shears. You see they've got holes in them.
Yeah, so we don't need them thinned.
No, it's not being thinned. They're being chunked. Because the one thing I hate is a haircut like this, it's just got straight bangs.
Yeah.
You know, run straight across. There's no life to them. But we want to give you life to your hair.
Yes.
And have to blend that in to the longer part. Because if you notice in the picture, this side is chopped some. So that's what I'm doing here. Chunking a little. And I actually have a razor that chunks, but I didn't feel like getting all that out. Get off of there. There you go. This is the last part of it right here. Yeah, I can do that so you can get out. Yeah, so you can get out. So, Ann, you came today and you got your hair fixed. Did you like it? Hello?
So much you.
Did you like how your hair was fixed?
Talking to me or her?
Her.
Talking to you.
Ann.
Yes.
Oh, there you are. You came today and you got your hair fixed. Did you like how it was fixed?
Did you like how your hair was fixed? Yes.
Can't hear her shaking her head. There ain't no marbles in it.
Yes or yes?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Okay, it's done. Your haircut is finished. Mm-hmm. And now, let's see if I can. Should have had it in here, but it is now. Yeah, it's in there. Yeah, I did forget to restart a video the other day, and I'm glad you said so. I might let you check. And yes, it's in here. Smell good?
Mm-hmm.
It's called Freeze It. Okay, her cut is done. We've fixed it a little bit, tossed it around some, played with it. And have a look, dear. It's different, Pamela. What do you think?
Yeah, it's still a little shorter than I expected, but I like it.
Draws attention to your eyes.
Yeah.
Alrighty, and then you made a request earlier, so I'm going to give you this. You said you wanted that. You wanted a picture of you holding that.
Yeah.
Alright, it's got to be a little more closer to you, up higher. Let me back this out a little bit. That's good ponytail there.
Yeah.
Alrighty then.
It's about a foot long.
A little more than that.
Yeah.
Yep.
About 16 inches?
Nah, let's say about
15, 16 inches maybe.
It ranges in length from, I'd say, 12 to about 15.
Yeah.
Whoop, you're pulling some out.
I'm pulling some out.
It ranges in length from 12 to 15. Yep. All right, smile. Say stinky cheese.
Why stinky cheese.
All right, wave bye to everybody.
You want me to turn around so they can see?
Oh, yeah, yeah, turn around and let show everybody. Show everybody. Let me show them your neckline. Wait a minute, come back around here. I want them to see that neckline. Come back around towards me. Just, no, the other way. There you go, right there. Perfect. All right, look down just a little bit. All right, turn your head to the left. Now back to the right. Okay. Come on around. Come on around. You come all the way. Look, everybody. And say, I did it.
I did it.
Bye.